Hey everyone, this is Ebony from BlankApparel.com. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make one of these no-sew cozy cat tents from an old t-shirt. All you're going to need for this DIY is an old t-shirt, a piece of cardboard about 15 inches by 15 inches, two wire coat hangers, four safety pins, some masking tape, and a pair of pliers. First, you're going to use your pliers to cut off the hooks on the end of your hangers and straighten them out. Next, take one of the wires and use it to punch a hole in the corner of your cardboard. The wire should poke through about 1 inch from the cardboard. Using your pliers, bend the end of the wire at a 90 degree angle and use a few pieces of masking tape to keep it secure underneath. Do the same thing with the other end of your wire on the opposite corner. Once you've completed this, you should have an arch going across your piece of cardboard. Repeat the process with the other hanger on the two remaining corners, and you'll have a tent frame that looks something like this. Slide the t-shirt over the tent frame with the neck hole in front. Pin down the sleeves and bottom of the shirt so that there are no holes, and there you go. All you have to do now is add cats. And cats, and cats, and cats. Thanks for watching.